Good morning, children.
Good morning, Xiaoxing.
Okay, children, before we start, can we go through our classroom rules?
Yes.
Okay, what can you see over here?
It's a line.
Can you cross the line?
No.
When someone's talking, what do you do?
Listening ears.
Yes. And if you want to talk or ask questions?
Raise up your hand.
Very good. Okay, so children, today we went outdoors. Can you remember what we saw?
We collect leaves and twigs.
Okay, what about, do you see this animal moving near the tree? That's moving very slowly.
Snail.
It's a snail. Very good, Charlie. So today I'll be sharing with you some facts about snail. Wow. So you can see. Good today. So before that, can we see our story song?
I have a story, what could it be? Listen and you'll see.
So today's story is about the slimy snail by Laura Hamilton Waxman. So first we're going to talk about the snail's body. Follow the slime trail to catch up to the snail.
The end.
So children, what have you learned about the snail? Okay, yes, Christina.
It has a slimy body.
It's a slimy body. Why do you think it has a slimy body?
So that it can crawl on the floor.
So it can move through the floor, very good.
Me.
Yes, Nabila.
It has a shell.
It's a shell?
Yes.
Okay, but what is the shape of the shell?
Spiral.
Very good, Charlie. Yeah, and Shami, do you have anything to share?
The shell is also the
hole. The shell is the hole? Yes. What does the shell do?
Protect the snail.
It protects the snail from?
Predators.
Whoa, you're not predators.
Humans. What are some predators that we are sharing
about?
Humans. What is the human a predator?
Some human eat snail.
Okay, children. Do you have any more questions?
Me.
Ask first.
Okay, Christina. Christina, Charlie. It's okay. We can always take turns, right, to ask questions. And please keep your hands to yourself. Christina, would you be okay if Charlie asks first?
Okay.
Charlie, what's your question?
Sure.
Yes, Shami.
Can we keep snail as a pet?
Yes, we can keep it as a classroom pet.
Teacher, they say you cannot keep animals in a cage.
It's okay, we're just going to keep it for a few days. We're going to observe it and after we'll let it go.
Will the snail die?
No, it won't die because we'll be feeding it.
So you let it go like Elsa?
Let it go.
Oh!
You know?
Maybe we can let it go like Elsa. We will sing a song, okay?
Okay.
We can let it go. So now we'll be creating our environment for the snail. Before we can actually bring a snail in, we can decorate our own environment of the snail. So this will be like the shape of where you will keep the snail. So later at the table, I've provided with you materials for you to decorate your own snail, including the leaves and the twigs that you collected in the morning. Children, can we please keep our hands off the table? I like the way how Christina is putting her hands down. So children, what can you see on the table? What materials can you see on the table?
I can see soil.
Twigs?
Leaves. What is this straw?
These are called pipe cleaners.
They can
be used to decorate your snail. So later, after you created your environment of the snail, you can make your own snail. Draw out using crayons and pencil.
Okay.
So there's also glue for you all to place the materials.
Okay.
To stick the materials on the paper.
Can we touch it now?
Yes, you can.
I want to touch this.
Okay, finish. Have you all finished doing your artwork?
Yes.
Alright, so now can you see that the table is really messy, right? What can we do?
Yes, clean up.
So can we all clean up first?
Everybody, clean up.
Can we
wash our hands?
Okay,
clean.
We can go wash our hands first.
Okay.
So now, after we wash our hands later, we're gonna let our artwork dry. Then after, I want you to gather back at the front.
Make a circle, round and round, sit down.
Okay, remember you wanted to keep the snail as a classroom pet?
Yes!
So this, what must we put inside the tank?
Soil!
Soil, right? So who wants to help me put the soil inside the tank?
Shami.
Should we let Shami go first? So, Maybe Charmin can be the first one to use the paper cup and put the soil inside them.
He can use his hands.
Okay, finish.
Do you know what you remember from the book? Where can you find snails mostly? In what?
In the garden.
But is it when it's dry?
No, it's when.
Very good. So, right. What will happen if you live in dry land?
Die.
So,
die.
What must you do to the soil?
Make it wet.
Make it wet.
So, how can we make it wet?
Put spray water.
Right. So, who likes to spray water?
Me. Okay.
How about we give Nabila a try?
Very nice,
but it's water, right? Yeah, it's water. Water,
can I try?
Okay, I'll
try.
Okay. So, you know what is missing from this?
The snail.
The food for the snail.
Where's the snail?
Yeah, exactly. Where's the snail? Yeah. Since we already go outdoors earlier to collect the leaves and the twigs, right? So maybe tomorrow we'll go outdoors and find the snail. As you can see outside, it's pretty sunny, so we can't find any snails. Maybe tomorrow will be raining, so it's easier to find the snails.
Okay.
Yeah. Maybe the chances of us finding the snail is slightly lower.
Okay.
That's the end of our lesson.
Yay!